With Hawks freshman Christina Eisenbrand. Christina, advancing to the finals of number one doubles and then winning number two singles. Can you just talk a little bit about this weekend's performance?
Well, it's been really fun. A lot of tennis. I've been here basically all day and just fought hard and had fun. A lot of fun.
And you just talked a little bit, you're a freshman this year, just how your play has been and then just how playing at the collegiate level is a little bit different from high school level?
Oh yeah, well the collegiate level I'd say is a lot more fun because we have a whole team and all the girls on our team are super nice. They're all the nicest girls. And the competition, it's a little bit tougher I'd say, but I'm stepping up my level and improving a lot. So.
Dreams of the past, you must fight just to keep them alive.
St. Joe's head coach Ian Crookenden, Hawks with several solid performances this weekend at SJU Invitational. Coach, can you just talk a little about your team's performances?
Well, we're very excited that we had two teams in the doubles finals, which is the first year that's happened, and it's what we look for in the team competition, that the doubles starts to perform, and having a team in the final of each flight, since there were only two, that was the first positive sign. And then the depth of the squad is starting to show when we have two of our girls in the final of the second flight. Other girls competing on the last day is always good. Apart from the experience, it's showing that we're getting the results and that there is some real positive move forward in our expectations.
And can you just talk a little bit about what this means? You had a couple freshmen have really nice performances. Can you just talk a little bit about the depth of your team this year?
Well, undoubtedly adding Christina Eisenbrand, who has chosen to come to us from California, she brings some great experience for a freshman from a very strong area of the country for tennis. And she's used to the hard court game. She serves and can volley well. She's physically a good size. So she's going to compete for us very, very well, even in the first year. And then backing her up, we had some good performances from our two walk-on freshmen from the Philadelphia area. And I think Ariane Palatnik had a real good tournament, and so did Anne-Marie Devlin in the doubles. Anne-Marie has got the style of game that could really help us with doubles, and Ariane is just a good, tough competitor from the baseline, and I expect she'll be contributing to our singles, if not this year, in the future for sure.